Oh, I'm getting jumpy. Those sirens weren't for us.
I want this convertible.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Wow.
Ah!
You damn hoodlum! Shut up, fat fuck!
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. You listen to me, asshole. I never said I was perfect.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I'm doing well, Doc, in that regard. Nothing to report, not one single thing.
That's great, Michael. It's real progress. See? Treatment works when you try.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out. And buddy, chin up, okay?
You should say sorry. Damn it!
Puta madre!
Move, will ya?
Shit, eel! Apple!
You should get some help with that personality.
Reloading. Thought about the person I want to be. This is it, Doc. And let me keep a police car. I don't think it's gonna let me keep the police car. Oh, too bad. Oh, it's here. Take it out. So I can't take it out. If I can keep this.
Yeah, what's cracking?
Man, I love the internet.
I don't want to die!
Gee.
Oh, shit! Whoa!
Test. Cannot wait. Man, I love the internet.
Sorry. Look out!
Huh.
me back!
Anyone?